You turn on the navigation lights, or is that the only option?
That's the only one I got, as far as I can tell.
From the actual boat, it looks badass.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Look up at the stars, man.
Oh, this is so cool. First person view, I can look at the screen here, I can see night vision. Got the fucking floodlight on, stars.
The guy hanging off the side of the boat here, just chilling out.